After several false starts, it seems that Shekhar Kapoor's Pani will finally go on floors in August. The film has been in the pipeline for over a decade, but reports now suggest that Shekhar Kapoor is currently in the throes of pre-production work. Kapoor has confirmed that the script, screenplay and dialogue have been locked and that the film will go on floors in the first week of August. The film will star Sushant Singh Rajput, but Kapoor is still remaining mum on the female lead in the film. Pani is a film that is set in 2050 and focuses on how international corporations control the source of water due to which people suffer.